Emily, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever to John in love and in service to him as your husband? John, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever to Emily in love and in service to her as your wife?
Yes, I do.
John and Emily, you wish to enter into this covenant of marriage. Please join your right hands. Nag-join Emily. Okay, I think you stand here. Yeah. Stand. Right hand para. As we express your intention to God and to this church, I ask you this question, Emily. Do you take John as your lawful husband according to the Christian customs?
Yes, I did, I do, and I will.
Yes, tayo ko kapatid na kung pito. John, do you take Emily as your lawful wife according to the Christian custom?
Yes, I do, and I've done it already.
Now say together with me, please. Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
To be one heart.
To be one heart.
One soul.
One soul.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer.
For richer,
for poorer,
for poorer,
in sickness,
in sickness,
and in health,
and in health,
until death,
until death,
do us part,
do us part.
We would like to call for the ring, ring bearer. Now, John, please repeat after me. Emily.
Emily.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my unending love.
Of my unending love.
And loyalty.
And loyalty.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Emily, please repeat after me. John.
John.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my unending love.
Of my unending love.
And loyalty.
And loyalty.
In the name.
In the name.
Of the Father.
Of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible, please.
We have given the Bible from our Ninong Brother Ruth.
It's there. It's there.
We'll use it. From Ninang season.
Wow.
Thank you, Brother.
Please place your right hands. Please repeat after me. Bless, O Lord.
Bless, O Lord.
This
Bible,
which contains your message,
which contains your message of love
and salvation,
grant. Run.
That this may serve
as the foundation of your life. as the foundation of your life.
For both of us.
For both of us.
For our families.
For our families.
For our friends.
For our friends.
For this church.
For this church.
In the name of Christ our Lord.
In the name of Christ our Lord.
Accept this Bible.
Accept this Bible.
Which speaks of God's word.
Which speaks of God's word.
And we pray.
And we pray.
That this word.
That this word.
Will be incarnated.
Will be incarnated
in our lives.
In our lives.
Amen.
Amen.
So, I'd like to ask for the marriage contract to be delivered here for the signing of the couple. I'd like to request Jan to sign his marriage contract.
I will sign it anyway.
Sponsors to stand. My dear sponsors, brothers and sisters, as a gesture of our acceptance of Jan and Emily as a new couple in the Christian community, I would like also to request the whole congregation to please stand. And I go to stand. By virtue of the power vested upon me by the state, which derives power alone from God, I declare you now as husband and wife. Let us give them a round of applause. My dear brethren, let us turn to the Lord and pray that He will bless with grace this couple and they will unite in love, being joined by God in this holy bond. Let us pray. Holy God, look upon this woman now, join her husband in marriage. Give her grace of love, peace, obedience, and joy. May her husband put his trust in her and recognize that she is equal here as your children. May you always honor her as Christ loves his bride, the church. Keep them faithful in marriage and let them believe in examples of Christian life. Let them be good parents and children of yours and grant them fullness of life here and forevermore. We ask this through our Christ the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
We now demand that the groom kiss the bride. Pagpirmahan nyo sila, pagdiklara nyo si Bahan, finally back out tayo. Na-realize mo din? Ate na-realize na. So, I am happy for the church. John, Emily, committed themselves and they will be part in the growth of this church. Our ceremony ends. We can now have the pictures or in signing for the service. Thank you.
Wais lang, away ka, wais. May gusto lang gusto yan, mo. Thank you.
Kinabit jo mo na.
25 minutes to win na.
Mayo.
Subong 16 na. One minutes na ang video. Up to 50 minutes kita. YouTube tani. Okay. YouTube. I will invite John and Emily. Upon date, huh? I will do that. John and Emily. No? Videographer ko. Brother John, ano mambal mo party sa Ginoo sa inyo marriage, subong?
I'm very blessed. I'm in space for the first time.
Para naman, para naman. yan eh. Lucille. L-U-C-I-L-L-E. Punta ko siya sa ala niya sa YouTube. Punta ko.
Why kaya bulak eh?
Tanong masiling mo kay nakasal na si Jan, ano mambal mo?
Ayun na kay nakakasal na sa iyo.
Pasalamat na sa Ginoo. Oh, okay. Anong masiling mo kay ang imo brother na kasal na?
I have found a brand new sister in law na langga kita.
Sino gani name mo?
Janet.
Janet, okay. Nilapin niya.
Ako ang eldest.
Oo. Pero nung family name mo subong?
Paano na?
Mother of Jan de la Peña. Good. Enjoy. Nami man sa church life, no? Sister, mais. So, wala on that. Kapahuay, gate. Ikan, tayong tanawag ako na.
Ano siya? Ano siya?
May. Kapan na siya? Caregiver ni tatay at the same time. Nag-star sa amon. Lagi na sa laboratory. Oo, 2-3 months na. Okay, we. Only daughter.
Kasi ma'am, kumusta na siya?
Okay, man. Kay always busy sa Bandung na daan.
Ano siya ba sa pera?
Hindi na. Mauna na ang company. Pharmaceutical firm.
Si Mami, yan ba yung tingnan ko?
Walang alangin.
May kayari ka din?
Oo. Video na daan.